Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be doing a snack cake test. I've never heard of these before, but I found them, thought I'd give them a try. They are Dream Pretzels Pretzels, thin and crispy pretzel chips baked, sriracha flavor. Excuse me. And they are vegan. Okay. And it says, when hot oven passion meets dough on a mission, a dream pretzel is born. Pretzels. Experience our unique pretzel flavors and distinct pretzel crunch. Not just a pretzel, a pretzel. And the ingredients are unbleached wheat flour, organic cane sugar, palm oil, barley malt extract, sriracha seasoning, which consists of dehydrated garlic, dehydrated onion, fructose, spices, which are sweet paprika, chili, and ginger. Flavors, which are paprika, oleo resin, capsicum, oleo resin, garlic oil, black pepper, oleo resin, salt, and yeast. Then there's sea salt, fructose, pecan seasoning, which is millet, spices, which are sweet paprika, chili, and cilantro. Flavor, which is paprika, oleo resin, salt, dehydrated garlic, canola oil, and soy lecithin, baking soda, and rosemary extract as an antioxidant. So yeah, let's give you I've never heard of them before. Oh, they're kind of almost like the pretzel chips you get, but except they're shaped like a bagel. It's pretty cool. Now, off the smell. To be honest with you, they almost smell like a cookie. I know that sounds weird, but like if you open up a fresh bag of like Chips Ahoy chocolate chip cookies, that's what they smell like. Kind of weird, but that's what it smells like. Here's what they look like. You see one little pepper flake on that one. But yeah, here we go. Dream Pretzels Pretzels. What they honestly taste like, remember I said they smell like a cookie? They taste like an unsweetened animal cracker. I mean, they're not bad, but I'm not getting any sriracha flavor. Just filmed a video for this sauce here. If you haven't seen it, go back and watch it out. It should be my last video. And now, let's put some of this on here. They're good if you're going to dip them in something, but by themselves, they just don't have much flavor at all. Oh, look at that. So good. So good. This sauce, the Oakland, California Raisin Hot Sauce, I'll give it a try. It's really good on these pretzel crisps or bagel crisps, whatever you want to call them. These are a product of Israel. But they have no flavor on their own. I mean, they're okay. There's like an unsweetened, salty animal cracker. Definitely with some guac or some dip, salsa. Honey mustard would be insane with these. But yeah, no heat at all. I taste no sriracha at all. The flavor, I mean, it just tastes like a plain baked pretzel chip. They're good, but going by what it says on the package, I have to give the flavor too. There's just nothing on it. I mean, look, this doesn't even have anything on it. Sorry, just being goofy. But yeah, they're good, there's no flavor. So, here they are. Dream Pretzels, Pretzels. Give them a try, give them a try. They're good if you're dipping them in something, but not by yourself. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this video, and see you guys next time.